Hey, I'm Joe with Inch Calculator, and today we're going to talk about how to convert feet to inches and inches to feet. We'll also go over how to convert inches to a mixed feet and inches measurement, and I'll show you a really cool tool to make all this much easier. Let's get started. Feet and inches are both U.S. customary and imperial units of measure, and we use them quite often for measuring length in the United States. Feet are usually denoted with the letters FT or an apostrophe, also called a prime symbol. Inches are usually denoted with the letters IN or a quotation mark, also called a double prime. Before we dive into how to convert feet into inches, we need to cover some fundamentals. The most important thing to keep in mind is that there are 12 inches in 1 foot. We call this the conversion factor, or the rate of inches per feet. To convert feet into inches, we multiply the measurement in feet by 12, since there are 12 inches per foot. To convert inches back to feet, we divide the measurement by 12. So to go from a larger to a smaller unit, we'll multiply by 12, and to go from a smaller to larger unit, we'll divide by 12. Let's try some examples to demonstrate how this works. Let's look at how to convert 6 feet to inches. To get the answer, multiply the length in feet by 12. So 6 feet times 12 is equal to 72 inches. Let's try another example and convert 3.5 feet into inches. Just like before, multiply the foot measurement by 12. 3.5 times 12 is equal to 42, so 3.5 feet is equal to 42 inches. It's okay if you need to grab a calculator for some of these conversions. If you have any questions as we go through this, drop them in the comments below. And also be sure to like this video, it helps us out a ton. Now, let's cover how to convert inches into feet. To convert inches to feet, we divide the inches by 12 instead of multiplying. Let's look at an example of how to convert 72 inches into feet. Start by dividing 72 by 12, which is equal to 6. So 72 inches is equal to 6 feet. Let's try another example and convert 54 inches into feet. Like before, let's divide 54 inches by 12, which is equal to 4.5 feet. In cases like this, though, you'll sometimes want to express partial feet as a mixed measurement of feet and inches. So 54 inches would be equal to 4 feet and how many inches then? So to get a mixed measurement like this, you can actually use long division. So how many times does 12 go into 54? The answer is 4 times. So multiply 4 times the 12, which is 48. And 54 minus the 48 leaves us with 6 remaining. The result is 4 feet and 6 inches. So 54 inches is equal to 4.5 feet, which is the same thing as 4 feet 6 inches. And of course, you can always use our feet and inches calculator to get your results as a decimal or mixed number. In addition to that, you can also convert to metric measurements like centimeters and millimeters. I'll add a link to that along with some other useful resources in the description below. Feel free to check it out if you think it'd be helpful. And that's it. That's how we convert feet to inches and inches to feet. We hope this helped you out. If it did, don't forget to like this video. Thanks a lot.